Okay, so probably the long way will really lead me right back down there, one would assume. Oh, these guys again. Oh, these guys don't look friendly. Oh, no. I recognize you guys. Okay. Okay, I can't target them until... Killing one of them will help. Indigo Steel, good. Oh, oh shit. Another one. I still have, you have to learn how to steal from the first one. I don't think it has to do with when they're underground because you automatically lose targeting when that happens. Oh shit. Maybe this is... No. Oh, when they jump out. Okay, I see. I see. I saw him turn purple for just a second. Okay, so I need to... Oh, that's a pain in the ass. Oh, that is so hard. Ah! Camera is not good enough to do that. Yeah. Oh my god. This better be worth it. You know what? I don't think it's worth it, no matter what. I'm just not gonna do it. Too much of a pain. Oh yeah. That thing. Dung. Long spear. Knuckle duster. Oh, hello. Well, this is interesting. Soft leather armor and a leather helm. Spike shield. Okay. That's interesting, alright. Sure is a thing. Okay, so it's a sword. Unfortunately, I'm still working with that whole dealio that I need to get this thing leveled up. Wait. So that way? Weird, but okay. I'm guessing this curves around back down there. It does not, surprisingly. I really don't want to go back the long way, so... Oh, yeah, that's right. I was wondering why I'm getting so many items. It's because this thing gives me a luck boost. Oh, it's only 3 luck, though. I wouldn't imagine that should explain why I'm getting so many damn items. Okay, it looks like that I'm skipping I might be going the correct way and not getting all those. Whatever. I can always come back later if I really want to. Yeah. Give me more of that blue. This one's nearby, so I can at least check this one out. Yeah, it's bone dogs. Need to go steal. Getting a lot of that indigo steel, jeez. Not really all that rare. Oh yeah, these guys only have, like... These guys only give me cash. Urgh! Wizard. Camera, please! Camera can't really deal with these things. Also, I'm getting shitloads of indigo steel. That's kind of insane. Oh, it's just the armor, right? Can I seriously constantly go in the right way? Somehow? Beams, what? Oh my god. These warlocks. No, don't target them. Just take out the warlocks. They're being pains in the ass. You're closer to me. Come on, jump, man. Jump. Give me your thingy. Aw. Oh, fuck. Give me your thingy. Oh, the other one jumped. Okay. Camera, please. Getting really impatient here. Oh my god. Of course, now you jump, you asshole. Seriously, am I really going the right way constantly? What's the math? Yeah, somehow. Weird. Oh, I hate these things. They're annoying. They screw up my camera. go underground and screw with my camera even more when I target them. Alright, we'll go this way. We'll just ignore them. Pretend they're not there. No, like... Okay. What do we have to deal with this time? Okay, just more of these guys. Cool. Oh, it's been a while since I've seen one of those. Dead. Oh yeah, these guys. Oh, wow. Camera! You targeted the thing I didn't want you to target. I just want to kill this thing. Please let me. Okay, we got some demon dudes. I don't know when their thingy is because I haven't had an exclamation mark pop up on my head yet. And my camera's going like completely batshit insane because they keep circling around me. Oh, something popped up. Ah, that attack. Okay. Come on, just let me kill this one. There. Oh, hell yeah! Tiramisu. Alright. Oh jeez. This is gonna suck. There's three of them. Actually, I don't need to worry about what weapon I have equipped now. How does this thing work? Okay, you just bitch slap him with your shield. Okay, that's cool. Let's not use that one then. It's not that strong. This one. much better. That's so much better. Rick, you! Do they just infinitely spawn in this area? This is getting irritating. Okay, no, they don't. They're... Oh, this is some kind of trick. Ugh, the other two are doing it now. It's always the one that I don't have targeted. Yeah, the door opens now. Okay, yeah, these guys just keep coming. I'm dealing with that shit. How are we? That does not sound good. What's this Tower of Eternity bullshit? Probably just gonna. Oh, I can't leave. Well, I can use. I could use a thing if things get shit. If shit gets real, I can always just use a ticket to get out of here. This place would have been good for evil crystals. Oh, there he is. Damn it! Potion and a magical ticket. Like, it's telling me that I can take off. Which I kind of don't want to stay here because I have no idea what the hell I'm in for. Oh. There you go. Still that one? Yeah. Is chainmail better than what I got now? Yes. I kind of don't want to stay here, but my magical ticket is. There's no map, so I can't even check that. I don't know how long this place is, so I really don't want to. Yeah, magical ticket goes right there. My memorial ticket is in some dumb place really far away. I probably should be registering that thing more often. Okay. Let's teleport. Yeah, I'd have to go back all the way over there. That's right. So yeah, skipping. So we're finally back over here. All that's really happened in the whole in grabbing all the other paths was Tiramisu here gained a new skill called Gold Heal, which fully heals you for 5,000 gold. I am not really sure if I'm ever going to use it. Also, I'm kind of mad now because I see that on my map. Oh, if only I went a little bit further, I wouldn't have had to walk all that way back. There's really, really nothing on the way over here. It was just carving paths. That was it. Oh, lizardmen. Also, I took a look at... I looked up on the Tower of Eternity. I saw what I could get for the end of it. Which is nice. It gives you one extra equipment slot. But it's 50 floors long. And I think I could probably do it because the highest level thing in there was level 30. Yeah, I probably could. But... yeah, I'm probably not just going to do that right now. There's apparently another one, too, that you can get there with a specific bird ability. Yeah, we're going to be doing that from now on, just in case. Thinking about it, it is like an emergency oh shit button, just so you can get back to the last save point. I haven't been using them at all, because I just... ah! I know the timing on their thing. It's when they do their jump attack. Oh, goddammit. No, not you. I wish I could change targets more easily. Maybe... no. Okay, that's how you do it. You push, R2 for targeting. L2 to switch them. Are you gonna do your jump attack? Come on. You know you wanna. Go! Be cold. Don't really care about that. Hookie dookie. Further on, so we gotta go this way, obviously. Oh, probably another shard. Yup. Another shard from this way over. Yeah, I should probably just switch to my other summon for a while. Ah! Well, I'm up with the- oh! Is he giving me a shard too? Okay. Cool. If I ever feel like grabbing any of the other ones, I suppose. I mean, I don't really particularly care, I only really plan on playing this game all the way to the end. Maybe do any of the optional bosses, which I think there's only one of. Eh. Well, that looks suspicious. Oh, shit. Cool. Learned Grand Wave. Cool. This way. Oh. Ew. Accessory. Protect against ice. Okay. Try to see what this does. Yeah, it's an immobile. Oh, that's kinda okay. Not really. Yeah. Okay, you guys dropped steel as well. Cool. Annabelle's been pretty good, though. Oh, shit. Might as well stick with... Oh! Lizard Man. There we go. Except for this weird little spot. But I ain't dealing with you doggies. Wolves, whatever. Same difference.
Ooh, do not like.
Just gonna ignore you guys. Moving on. More of these. Oh no. Eh, I walked right into that one. What's in that? It's somewhere. What? What on earth is this? I mean, the first thing I'm thinking is bowling. I have no idea what I would actually do here. Probably some ability I don't have. It's most likely some ability I absolutely do not have. Oh, well, I'm going back up. Let's have her heal me up. Curiosity. Now it immediately wears off, of course. I figured. Ah, shit. Ah, please stop. Hot shots from the boom. Oh, okay. More to spawn. Yeah. Wondering why it was still making noises. Yay. Okay, well, there's something right there. I don't know how to get over there, though. Of course, this path just goes over there, or whatever. Oh, no! I don't like this at all. Ah! trying to do that is so difficult. I mean, I kind of want to know what it is, but at the same time, I kind of don't want to do it. I mean, I could look it up, but I kind of don't want to. I mean, I could when I stop playing, but, you know, whatever. Okay, moving on. Oh, it was just 200 gold, that's it. Okay. For the amount of pain that it takes to do that, it's not worth it. Seriously, the timing is when they're jumping, and then you have to target them while they're still in midair, because you can't target them when they're underground. And then you have to mash the circle button to steal. For 200 gold, that ain't worth it. Oh. Oh shit. That's quite a minute to her. Okay, it doesn't look like it takes any more damage from behind or anything. Oh shit. It attacks so fast, jeez. Okay, healing time. What do we got? Oh, geez, Sushi heals a lot. If that was a full heal, I'm gonna be mad. I really should learn to perfect block this guy more. Or just abuse that. Shit. I don't like that. Oh, shit. My buddy! Ah, so he's when he does his silly jump attack. Well, like I said, I took a look at some of the bosses. All they give you is just food items. And granted, those food items could be full heals for all I know, but... Eh. It's not like they give you, like, super rare materials or something.